It's an interesting path, an interesting hops from lily pad to lily pad through my career. Definitely started mechanical engineering undergrad. My internships were engineering heavy, doing design for a division of Freightliner, and then doing operations manufacturing project management for Avery Dennison, very manufacturing and engineering centric. And actually the MEM program was a turning point for me from hardcore engineering to using my engineering background as problem solving and technical leverage to do a bunch of other things. So over the course of my career, I continued down the manufacturing path, was in a rotational leadership development program with Newell Rubbermaid for a number of years. That was where I got my first taste of the sales and marketing piece. We had a rotation in field sales and marketing where they took the engineers and operations folks and paired them up with field sales agents, and we went into Walmarts and Home Depots and Menards and actually sold in product, Rubbermaid totes and Sharpie markers and Irwin hand tools, and the adrenaline factor of selling and the logic and the psychology between what does the client need, all of the problem solving methodology that went into being a great engineer applied pretty directly to solving sales problems and closing work. So then the progression over the next 10 years definitely leaned more towards leadership and kind of executive management. I ran an operation for Plastipak packaging, making about a quarter billion plastic bottles for Pepsi and P&G and a number of large companies, about $100 million operation there. Then got into consulting business, helping manufacturers, kind of worked my way through that organization, Definity Partners. It was a great job. I loved that work. Got to the point where I was running a number of geographic markets and then the operation in its entirety. And actually the transition into this business was less about the content of the business and more about the fact that I had two young boys that weren't fans of me traveling 40 weeks a year. So I knew Sam, the owner here at Incept, and he said, "Hey, I have a great team. We're doing a lot of cool things. We're growing really fast. I think you would be a great fit, and you could be home for dinner every night." So that was about 2.5 years ago, and it is a great team. There's a ton of things where my engineering background plays in. The acquisition that we made a couple of months ago is an analytics business. We're doing predictive modeling and advanced analytics for both for our internal operation and for our customers. And there's a bunch of engineering componentry to that on the IT side, big data, all the infrastructure to support that. So it's been a bit of a walk. And some people would think it was a walk away from engineering, but ultimately the engineering core and the MEM degree kind of gave me the foundation to be able to lean and learn in a bunch of different directions that I've found really fun.